We continue to follow breaking news with two traffic situations. Look at this video we shot right before we came on the air here around 5 o'clock. A fully engulfed tractor trailer fire. And I mean, this thing from the cab all the way back to the trailer was just completely engulfed. And it took crews quite a while to extinguish it. In fact, they're not quite done yet with some hot spots of this thing. We're watching it smolder here. In fact, this is a live look from our photographer. You could see the damage. This thing looks like it's just completely destroyed. No reports of injuries. That's the good news. Now we're talking about 285 eastbound, the ramps right off of I-75. This is the throughway on 285 eastbound at I-75. Let's go to my maps here because I want to give you one more look. You can see all this activity mainly centered in those right lanes. The far left lane is all that's open here. So we're not seeing significant delays right now, but trust me, folks, this thing's going to get huge as the rush hour continues because they're not going to clean this anytime soon. So if you come up that west wall, get ready for a major delays. Speaking of delays, police activity and a three-car wreck, I-20 eastbound right before Flat Shoals Gresham Road. Traffic is barely squeaking by in that right emergency lane. Maura Suriani is on the way there to gather more information, but Memorial Drive is going to be your best bet for an alternate. As we look live at the scene, plenty of police activity. Folks, we're going to be right back. Don't go away.